both deciding who's going to do which trade. Who wants taking bread and who was having willing? Is what I just said. That is what they've just come to the first of Easter. Right, our UK finalists coming along. Give a nice round of applause. Our gladiators of Saloon Stockdale, five cooling heats last night, and the last chance to qualify today, the two qualifiers, making their way round. So there he is, the defending champion. So here's the return of the shield. That was sponsored by John and Marion Marrow. And then we'll see whose name goes on that at the end of this festival. So our defending champion and currently the English champion. Well, it's all Jr. It's 6-4-1. Best of luck to him. He's definitely in driver. Another two, he's dangling. He's in his front. Darren Gardy, former British and English champion in 1-5-6. Won a number of races here at Skegness so far this year. With big face. Still a minute, in 1-9-1. Best of luck to him. And the current European champion was this. 499, David Oldham.
Fucking hit me in the orange car.
Get him!
So, next up, Joe Braddon, a name famous due to slippery gravity, but how would a shape it have? There's Joe, nice photograph, and then Joe well last night. Best of luck to him in this UK final. Winner of the last chance this afternoon, Joe Waterfield, the former world champion, E360. And from north of the border in another 77 car, Glenn Heath. Best of luck to Glenn. Race winner last night, West Country man, Chris Orwell in 103. And next up in 164, it should be Neil Best of luck to Neil.